Do you know why spiders make webs?
No.
No, not him. That one. Yes, the spider.
Oh.
Although not all spiders build webs, for those that make webs, they use it mainly to trap insects for food. As soon as an insect gets tangled in its web, the spider will rush over and inject its prey with a special venom.
Oh.
That then stops the insect from moving. The spider wraps the insect with its spider silk, so it's ready to feed on later.
Oh. Oh.
Spider webs are built from silk, which spiders produce and pull out of their spinnerets. Do you know that spiders control their silk's thickness, texture, and adhesiveness, depending on the silk's intended purpose?
Oh!
Spiders use sticky silk to capture their prey, while they use non-sticky silk to strengthen and provide structural support for their web.
Ooh!
And, to keep from getting caught in their own webs, spiders simply avoid walking on the sticky silk. Ha! Sneaky!